back everyone to this episode. In this one, we're going to be building the top portion of the lunar lander. Okay, so just got these window ports to put in here, so that's pretty simple. Okay, now I got these here arms here going to the side for the thrusters here. And I got them silver in the center part, gold for the main body, and flat black for the open cylinders there. I just got to stick these on, put those on, and then we got the the rendezvous radar goes up here, and that's this step here, and then connect it to this main body here along with the rod here. I got there's these little triangle sections here. This is where these thruster arm ports here go. Looks like one goes here, and the same thing on the other side. Like, there's two different kinds here. There's a thruster port here, it has a thicker body, and this in here is thinner body. The thinner body ones go here on the front. Okay, so the next step here is to take this panel here and glue this to here, like so. But I have to finish painting the thruster bell here first. This goes on here. There's a hole and these here corresponding nibs go in there. Do a test fit. Okay. Okay, looks good. I'm putting the glue on and trying to get it on the inside of the edge here as best I can. That way when the glue squishes out when you put it on, it'll squish out on the inside, not the outside, which leaves very little to no mess. Goes here. Oh, right there. Okay. All right. That's why it helps to do test fits. Squish them in the hole there. Just a little bit more here, just a little dab. Okay. All right. All right, that's good. All right. Now, next step is this in here with these. These are ascent sections. Okay, so if it's this way, 28 here is this side. So I'm like this. All right. Test fit everything. Just to help make sure that stays put and it won't pop off. Alright, I'm just take this panel, goes on the back here. And this goes on here on the back. Corresponding holes, matches the nibs here. And the final thrusters here go here and here. Put these two together now. Okay, now we got all this instrumentation here that's to go on to the top portion here of the lunar module. Okay, so I'm going to start with the antenna probe. And I got the base here is gold. The two points here are silver. And it goes in here. Next is the in-flight antennas. We got two different sizes here. This is the long one, the short one. The long one goes in the front here. And the whole thing is gold. Same with this in here, it's all gold. Got docking target, which is this little teeny thing. It goes right here. How's the docking target goes this way. Careful here. Okay, now, and then we got VHF EVA antenna. Which goes in this little notch here. Alright, need a little more glue for that. Go. Okay, and the teeny tiny little black thing, the antenna probe, oops, I hate it when I do that. Whoop, slipped. There we go. All right. Now this whole unit goes on top here. So make sure you look at your instructions so you know exactly which orientation it goes on, which goes this way. So okay. That takes care of that. Just got to do a little bit touch-up painting on all these units. And then this here, upper portion, is almost finished. Just got to do the painting job on it. And this is done. There we go, guys. Looks pretty good. All painted up pretty nicely. Looks good. Now, on the inside there where the thruster is, I gotta add more of the foil inside there. So that's going to have to wait till the paint dries. I shouldn't have painted it, but I did. Man. Looks good. Okay, so that is all but ready. Well, folks, that's it for this episode. Got the top done, everything all finished. So, in the next one, we're going to be finishing off the rest of the items to be put onto the lunar surface, including the astronauts. So please like, subscribe, comment, don't forget to share. And check out my online store, the link is down below. If you have any more questions or you want me to do some commission work for you, contact me at modelbuilder501@yahoo.ca. I'll see you all again later. Bye-bye.